What's going on YouTube? Come back at you another video. So a lot of people out there reacting, just finding out about the situation with WAC 100. Killer Twan, All Money In artist, he actually confirmed it on his live as well before people got to see the video. So people were asking him, you know, what happened with WAC? Did WAC really get hands put on him? He confirmed, yes. Now we've actually seen footage. There's multiple different clips, none where you actually see what happened allegedly between WAC and whoever else. People are saying it was J-Rock, and it seems like that's what happened, that it was, based on Killer Twan confirming it, other people confirming it. So it seems like J-Rock really was the one who put hands on WAC, and this really did go down. So there's not video. There is video of the aftermath again. WAC getting up, talking. He says something. People keep saying, didn't you hear about WAC saying he got knocked out? I heard something about something like that in the clip that I saw, but you couldn't exactly make out what WAC was saying. He did look a little bit confused as to what was going on. He definitely was not happy based on, you know, the reaction that he had, the way things were looking after the fact, the aftermath. WAC was running around basically in a frenzy, looking for whatever, looking to finish whatever was started. I don't know what the case is, but WAC clearly was not happy about what happened. A lot of people out there, this is the first news they're hearing about this. I'm wondering what people in the comments think. Does this change your perception of WAC at all? First of all, let me know, what do you already think of WAC? Do you like him? Do you dislike him? Do you think, a lot of people out there feel like WAC was like untouchable, that he was just running around doing whatever, nothing was going to happen to him. And he kind of kept that throughout whatever because nothing was happening. So now that something happened, it looks like, does this change your opinion of WAC? Let me know in the comments. I appreciate you watching though. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Definitely ring the notification bell too. I appreciate you. Peace.